dropped it off from Denver.
And it's diesel operated, 1966. They use it all through Vietnam up to 1975. It's got the helmet, it's got the radio equipment, it's got the shield around the gun, which is very rare. The government like never lets that go. It starts right up, all the lights work. It's in excellent shape. So that was a rare find. You know, they go for about $35,000 to $45,000. The guy, he's moving, and he said he's interested in a smaller vehicle. I do have doubles and triples of Jeeps. I'm trying to give him a little cash and trade him for the Jeep because he mentioned he'd like to have a smaller vehicle. That would be great for me because that's a lot of money to get together.
So how's it running now?
Oh man, that thing runs great.
Yeah.
It's got a lot of power.
I tell you, this thing's cool.
Yeah, a lot of power. Yeah, we're ready for war.
I think we should take this through to McDonald's drive-thru.